under the nose, under the chin, collarbone, under the arm, thumb, index finger, middle finger, little finger, and this. Okay, you can practice it once.
And each point is supposed to
be from here.
Yeah, 7 to 8 times. Start from here, saying 3 times, and then this.
Okay.
7 times is tapping. Okay, while you are doing this, while you are tapping over here, you will be saying this problem. So, for example, anger. So, when you say anger, till the time you finish that sentence, you can tap. So, this anger, this anger, this anger, this anger, this anger. Okay? You will be practicing it right now also. So, if you're confused, you'll get clear about it. Okay. EFT, what EFT does not do? It does not remove common sense. So, somebody who has height phobia, if height phobia goes away, will not jump from the building. Right? Like that Mary, she said that, I know I can't swim, I'll just go and enjoy the water. It does not clear addiction by removing the craving. If you have any kind of cravings, at the time you will do tapping, the craving will go away, but it will come back. Okay? Till you do not deal with the reason, the root cause why the craving is there, with EFT, the craving will keep on coming back. Okay? It does not negate the lessons, reasons or truth of someone's experience. So if somebody had bad experience, he'll remember that person, I had that experience, but my reaction to it will change. Okay? Then, it does not replace correct medical supervision. Because EFT has been used with many physical problems also, but it has to be used with correct medical, whatever facility is available. You cannot just say, I'll use only EFT and I'll be able to be cured. Okay, now is the practice time. I want you all to remember a time, an incident which makes you really angry. I just give you 2 minutes. Think of a situation that makes you really angry. Pardon? You can think about anything that irritates you, that irritates you or that makes you angry. Not happiness, because we are working on a negative emotion. So to get an idea, any negative thing happened, somebody did something and you feel, how could that person do it? And right now when you think about it, you still feel that anger. So just think about one incident. Yeah, we can use both your hands if both your hands are free. Yeah. Any one incident, everyone has got one incident when somebody irritated you or did not talk to you properly, scolded you, spouse did not behave properly, whatever. Right? Everyone has got one experience. Your hands. I want you all to only think about that particular incident. Okay, there will be many. But I want you to think about only that particular. Everybody's got it? I don't know. I can't get the response.
Yeah.
Yes? Yes, sir? Yes? Okay. So, think about that situation. Is it about anger? Is there anger involved? Most of the cases? Okay. I'm going to start with, even though I'm angry about that thing, okay, I totally and completely love and accept myself. I'll be saying this. But if your emotion is not anger, you can put anything instead of anger. If it's anger, then you can continue what I'm doing. Clear? Yeah, you'll need to remove your specs because otherwise it will come in between. Clear? Okay, so y'all are ready to start using EFT? Okay. On your karate chop point, and if I go fast, please tell me to slow down because I'm used to it. I go fast. Okay. Pardon? I don't know like what, but I can go fast. Yeah. Even though, y'all will have to say this with me, right? Even though I'm really angry with this incident, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Even though I'm really angry with this incident, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Even though I'm really angry about this incident, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Okay? I'm really angry at this. This is an extra point that I use. I'm really angry at this. 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 While doing this, you all are going to focus on that incident. I'm really angry at this. 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 Okay? Now what I want you all to do is, between these two fingers, there is a soft spot over here. You just press that spot. Yeah, there. Yeah. And close your eyes. Close your eyes. Open it. Look extreme left down without moving your head. Extreme right. Roll your eyes clockwise, anti-clockwise. Sing, hum with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I'm really angry about this. 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 Okay. Now take a deep breath and remember that specific incident which you had noted down, and see if there is any change in the anger that you're feeling about that particular incident. Any change? Pardon? Change in the intensity. So, I should have asked you this before. If it was 10, for example, if it was 10, how much is it now? Pardon? Percentage-wise, if it was 100% anger, how much anger is less? Or how much is more? Or is it the same? How many people felt it became little less? The anger. Okay? How many people thought that it was the same, no change? Okay? And how many felt that it became more? Was there a change in the emotion that you felt after doing this tapping round? Yes, no? Little bit, okay? So how you will go about doing is, now they'll take the second round. Even though I have remaining anger about this, I totally and completely love and accept myself, okay? So even though I have remaining anger about this, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Even though I have remaining anger about this, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Even though I have remaining anger about this, I totally and completely love and accept myself. I forgive myself for carrying this anger, and I forgive anyone else who may have contributed to this anger, because I am open to the possibility that person was doing the best he or she could in the given situation. However unfair it may look, he was doing the best he could. And I choose to let go of my anger. And even though I have remaining anger about this instance, I totally and completely love and accept myself. Okay. Remaining anger about this.